Sometimes we have multiple tables that we'd like to join together to help us get a more complete picture of our data. The Join Data Transform in Magic ETL allows us to do just that. Let's consider a scenario where our sales executive would like to be able to see sales by location and then drill down to see those sales broken out by customer. Our sales data doesn't contain the name of the location nor the customer, just the location and customer IDs. The customer and location names exist in their respective lookup tables. In order to get our sales manager what they're requesting, we'll need to combine data from all three tables into one data set that we can then use to power the card and the drill path. We'll start by dragging a join data tile into the work area and connecting our sales and location lookup data sets to it. Next, we'll configure the join. Magic ETL will automatically populate the first table connected as the left table and the second as the right table. We can change that here. There are four types of joins available: inner, left outer, right outer, and full outer. We want to keep all rows from the sales table, so we'll select a left join and then choose the matching columns, in this case, location ID. Lastly, we can choose how to resolve naming conflicts between tables. In our example, we don't need a second location ID column, so we will click this plus icon, choose the column we want to modify, and select Drop Column from this dropdown. If we run a preview, we can see our data now has all of the columns from the sales table and the location name from our location lookup table. But what if we need to join more than two tables? If we try to add customer lookup to the existing join, we're unable to attach it. This is because the join data transform is meant to only join two tables together at a time. To get the third table joined on as well, we will have to connect it using a second join tile. We'll drag another join tile into the work area and connect our first join tile and our customer lookup table to the transform the same way we did earlier. We can follow the same formula as the previous join by selecting left join. For this join, our matching columns are customer ID. And then we'll clean up the duplicate columns the same way as before. Now we're ready to connect an output tile, then name, save, and run the data flow. And with that, we can build the card and drill down that our manager requested. Easily join multiple data sets without ever having to leave Domo or write code with Magic ETL.